First, it was children washing plates at a BJP meet in Bihar, and now the party's Bihar unit throws up another blatant shocker. A school that has been shut for 2 days to hold a meeting of party leaders, a big compromise of children's rights.
After the child labour row, the BJP camp in Bihar has landed in another controversy. Over this meeting of state BJP leaders in Vaishali district that made a school to shut down for 2 days without any official holiday.
सरकारी मामला है, सरकार का जब सरकार यहाँ आ रही है तो फिर सरकारे का सब है, हमको सहयोग कर देना है। शिक्षक दिवस है तो बच्चे कुछ बुलाए, हम सवेरे बुला लिए।
What's more shocking is that the school was made to accommodate even the security of these politicians in its premise. But the district education officer feigns ignorance of the whole incident.
बात की मुझको जानकारी नहीं है, मैं इसकी जानकारी प्राप्त करता हूं और देखता हूं कि इसकी कोई सूचना मुझको नहीं है कि वो विद्यालय बंद है, उसकी जांच इसके इस संबंध में सूचना प्राप्त किया जाए।
With a second such incident in just a week, why did the children have to compromise their right to education as BJP held their political meet ignoring the children? Bureau Report, Times Now.